Hi, I'm Karthik, and we are going to show our project on AVR ATmega64 microcontroller, which uses peripherals. The peripherals like the buzzer, LED, and LCD, which is operated by TV remote using TSOF as a receiver. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sabia. Here we are using the RC5 protocol in our project, and this is the TSOP 1738. Its frequency is 38 kilohertz. And here we use a capacitor of 10 microfarads because to reduce the spikes which we get through the TSOP sensor. And the TSOP, the signals which are sent through the signals which are transmitted from the remote to AVR. They can be received by this IR sensor. Yes, fine. Hi, I'm Priyanka. Here we are assigned 1 to 7 for LEDs and 8 for LCD and 9 for buzzer. This is the remote which we have used in our project. This remote uses the RC5 protocol. This is the TSOP which we have used here. This is 1738 TSOP, which has 38 kilohertz frequency. The first pin of the TSOP is ground pin, which we have connected to the ground pin in the sensor port. And this is the VCC pin, which we have connected the VCC pin on the sensor port. The output pin we have given here PB7. Here in this file, we have used the debug 0. For the debug 0, the output will be shown on the AVR microcontroller, and I used here debug 1, and this debug 1 is for the UART. We can see the output on the PuTTY. This is the header file of the IR remote which we have made, and this is the RC5 code file, and this is the main file. Here we are inserting the peripherals such as LEDs and LCD and then buzzer. Here we are using the RC5 protocol mainly, and this is the LCD header file, and this is the make file. This is the main program. Coming to the program, we have initialized each number of the remote for each LED. We toggle to, at first. Here this is the toggle case. When we press button, the LED will be glow, and again pressing the button, the same button, the LED will be off. Here I'll show the output of the LEDs. For button one, the LED will be glowing. For button two, second LED will glow. Second LED. And for button 4, like that, so on for till 7th button. And this will be switched off by using the same numbers. Here we have initialized the 9th number for the buzzer. The AVR microcontroller, the 64 AVR 64 has the port A, third pin is for buzzer. So we are setting this buzzer pin first, and then again giving somewhat delay, and then again clearing this bit. This is the delay. Now I'll show the output for this. By pressing the
ninth button, the buzzer will be on.
LCD card, we have given 8 numbers for LCD. So here we are using the lcd.h header file, in which we have given the display data and display string commands. In the main code, we are initializing the LCD, and then we are giving the access of the LCD, and then displaying a string, that is ThinkLabs. And coming to the output, I'll show you the output now.
By pressing the 8th button, the word ThinkLabs will be displayed on the LCD.
Thanks for watching our mini project.